it's Emily, and today we have a special guest,
me!
My sister!
That was really awkward.
Okay, so today we're going to be trying out weird foreign foods that we've never tried before, and I'm
so excited.
I'm scared about it. Not going to lie, my sister would probably eat everything we bought.
Honestly.
On a regular basis.
It's going to be good.
Okay, so this is so weird. The first thing we got is beef jerky. This is from the US of A.
America.
But I've never had it before. And have you ever had it before?
No.
Oh my god. It smells smoked and I always get diarrhea. When food is smoked.
Well, it's solid slices of soap. Smoked.
I'm
smoked
already getting meat. Like real.
And there's totally a packet of do not eat inside of it. That's great.
Oh my god. I'm actually scared.
Already on the count of three. One.
Oh my god, I can feel it. Like it hurts my stomach.
Two, three. Oh, I love it.
Oh my god.
It's oh, so I don't
horrible.
Know. But it's like, got a weird taste. I love the texture.
No, this is gonna get me sick. No. Next thing we have is also from Loki gonna throw up. Next thing we have is also from the United States of America. It is a Power Crunch Protein Energy Bar in the original flavor, which this might actually be good because it's just,
you know what I just noticed?
It's just an energy protein bar.
This food is going to be so weird, like, combined with each other. Like, we're going from beef jerky to protein bar.
We're going to different countries.
To whatever well. Happens oh, wow. next.
This actually looks not even that bad. Like,
it's a little wafer.
It looks like a wafer, yeah. I would eat this on a daily basis.
The advertisement was old people, so you know it's good.
Take a piece before I bite mine.
And it's like white chocolate.
Here we go. Mmm. I would eat this. Would you eat it?
But there was nothing else.
It tastes like taste. A really... I like this because I normally would eat like a... It just tastes like a vanilla wafer with like white chocolate. So it's actually not even that bad. But. So now we're going to hop on our planes to Europe. First thing we have, this I'm actually really excited about. It's a coffee crisp. Like what? I'm always down for something that has coffee flavor in it. It is also a wafer bar. Oh, made in Canada. I'm just going to take a bite. Did you know?
That looks like a Heath bar. Does it taste like one?
It tastes like a chocolate bar that you let... It tastes like a chocolate bar that...
Honestly, I don't hate it.
That you, like, soaked in coffee.
I don't hate it at all.
I don't
really
hate
like
it, but, like, I don't know if I would eat it.
Oh, I would eat it. It's so
oh my god, I'm gagging.
It's like you hit that dry, bitter coffee center, but then you taste that, like, really smooth chocolate on the outside, and you're like, yes!
Living for it!
But if you don't like coffee, like, you're not gonna like it.
She picked this one out.
So, these are European biscuits.
And all about the biscuits.
My sister was like, oh, like, what flavor do you want to get? Like, they have apricot and they have, like, cherry. And I was like, raspberry. Because raspberry, honestly, best flavor.
These are, it says, Delish J? I don't know. Delish J? Something
don't
like that.
Don't hate us if we pronounce it wrong.
But I don't think I'm going to hate these. Like, I don't
raspberry. How could you hate it if it's raspberry?
Here's one for you.
Thank ooh. You. Oh, these have, like, a filling.
Damn. These are...
Oh, I thought it was just, like, a...
This totally had a seal, but I broke the seal. But I ripped it, so... Okay, so, this is the cookie.
It's, like, a hard
this
cookie
is the bag.
And chocolate.
It kind of looks like...
It smells like a cookie. It's a biscuit.
Yeah, a biscuit.
But so it's, like, soft like a biscuit. It's
yeah, like totally a tea cookie, hard. Kind of.
Are you ready? One, two, three. It's dry.
The cream is like not at the place that I thought it'd be.
Ew. Oh, it does not look like the picture. This is like a jam. Like a dark jam.
It's not horrible.
It's like a jelly.
Okay, like the ooh.
See, look at that. It looks
it
like
it is
jelly.
Like a gelatin. Gelatin.
That's just
oh, ooh.
The picture.
Look at that. Look at that. Look at the picture. Show everybody the picture. And now look at the jelly. I don't know. It's not horrible, but like the cookie is dry.
It's not terrible, but do you have anything else?
Yeah, like no. For real though. The next thing,
more biscuits.
which is made in Britain. We have Hobo Knobs, rolled oat and whole wheat biscuits. Again, another biscuit.
Milk chocolate flavored. Ooh. Of course.
These ones are pleasantly packaged. These actually looked appealing to me. Like, I would buy these. Like, if I was going to the store.
They did look appealing to me. I'm like cracker looking things.
Like cracker. They're not crackers, they're biscuits.
I thought they were peanut butter. I hate peanut butter flavored.
Oh.
Low they key, look like oatmeal cookies.
Low-key looking like, if Girl Scout cookies did an oatmeal cookie, this would be it. This would so be it. Let's take a bite. Mmm. That's not bad.
What is this again? Biscuit?
Rolled oat whole wheat biscuit.
Oh.
It's good.
Tastes like chocolate-covered dog biscuit.
It's not bad. I would totally eat that. So this is something else that I picked. Another YouTuber has tried snacks from Pakistan and Israel, so I decided to try some for myself. The snack is called Bisley in the flavor falafel.
Dang, oh.
Again, ignoring the packaging. Wait a second.
Can you sniff that any stronger?
This smells like taco seasoning, not even gonna lie.
Ew, it looks like worms.
They don't look like they do on the package.
They look like worms.
On the package, these look like Cheetos. In the bag, they look like worms. Ooh, they're a wheat snack. Falafel flavor.
And they taste like taco seasoning.
They're good
though.
What's
a falafel?
Oh, it's spicy! It's burning my mouth. Like Funyuns.
Like hard Funyuns.
You don't like Funyuns.
Oh, it's such a weird taste.
I like those.
It's a weird taste.
I would snack on those, like... I would snap on these in like my free time. I'd be like, oh, falafels.
What's a falafel?
Comment in the comment section if you know what a falafel is. If you want to send us a link to like a picture, because I
help you girls.
But these are really good, so 10 out of 10 for this one. We haven't been reading anything, but whatever. These were requested by yours truly.
Because one time I went to this sushi place and I normally never drink soda. Like, I'm not a soda person. I always get water and stuff. But he was like, oh, like, try it. It's this really cool soda. Like, it has, like, a marble in it. So I was like, oh, okay. The Ramune soda with a marble.
And hers is melon. And mine is original because I'm basic. So.
Don't know how to open this, though, honestly. I had him open
it
for me.
Oh, no. You have to, like, hit the cap?
Yeah.
What?
That's not good. Oh, no.
Oh, it goes like this? Oh, Loki broke it. Did I break it?
Oh, no. I don't think you did. No, you use this part. You don't need this part anymore.
Oh,
you can just push that down really hard. Like, really hard. Oh, you did it!
Ah! It's exploding. What?
Oh, look at it. Show the camera.
What is life with this one? Ah,
oh, cool.
You did it.
Marble soda. Happy about
so,
it?
So, this is the original.
Bottoms up.
It's, like, not even that bad.
I just don't like
sangria naturally flavored.
It's so good though.
Premium carbonated soft drink, original flavor, made with real sugar. It tastes like a bubblegum soda. Next thing is also from Asia. It is a hot wasabi peas, wasabi coated green peas.
I'm really excited about this. I love spicy food. Wasabi.
Like that it comes in a can. I can't do it. Just can't do it. Ooh.
Cool.
Like a little, why did we do that at the same time? We're like, here is some peas.
Take some peas. Have some peas.
These I don't think are going to be that bad because I think I've heard about these before. You can take this off.
So what happens when you're done?
There's not really a smell.
There's a cap.
I like them. They taste like hard wasabi.
When you put it in your mouth, you get like a kick of spice, but then when you chew it, it just goes away.
These are really good though, so. This was a request from me. It is a Yan Yan strawberry cream dip.
Ooh, beauty guru.
By Mehi. What is going on? Oh, okay.
That awkward moment when you break it, same.
There is a cup of broken sticks. I'm trying to get the cream.
Ooh. What flavor is it? Strawberry?
Strawberry. Huh? Kind of looks like strawberry frosting, kind of smells like strawberry frosting, kind of weird, but we're gonna try it. Let's try the sticks first.
It says golden egg.
Are you for real? Wait, they all say something different. Aw, this one is your best friend. Aw.
Mine's better.
That's cute. I tried sticks. Like, what?
It's like a cracker.
It's dry as I continue to eat it.
with the creme cream.
This is the stick with the strawberry cream. That literally tastes like dog food.
Yeah. Oh, it's like grainy.
It's so gross. It's Pocky Sticks! Pocky Sticks! Pocky Sticks!
So we're trying Pocky Sticks.
Everyone is always talking about Pocky Sticks, and I was always like, what are those? They are chocolate.
Literally.
Chocolate cream covered biscuit stick. Let's do a Pocky Stick testing. Just smells like chocolate.
Oh my god. Pocky, yes!
They're not bad. It literally just tastes like a cracker with chocolate. Like, I would snack on this. Oh my god, my anxiety is setting in because the next thing we're trying is so scary. And my sister's making me do it, and I don't really want to do it.
So, this next one, pretty crazy.
I'm not even going to say anything because I'm so against this, but I'm doing it for the fun.
Beef and gravy, baby food. You're not going to want to smell it. My sister hates stuff like this. Like textures. I wish you guys could smell it.
No, I'm gonna vomit.
Ew, it's like a different color underneath. It's pink underneath.
Literally pink.
Should we mix it?
No, I don't know.
I don't know what to do.
I think it was like a skin on top, so you gotta mix it.
It kind of reminds me of something.
Let's go for it.
Let's get back to business. Are you ready? 1, 2, 3, go.
Though I'm actually scared. Okay, ready? I'm just gonna do it. Ready?
One,
two, three, go.
Oh,
God, I'm literally gonna throw up.
Oh my god.
Okay. So then we have another baby food, but I really don't think it's gonna be gross because
banana crackers.
You're just banana cookies.
Cookies.
So they're either gonna taste like dog food or nah.
Ew. Oh, they look gross.
Oh, they have smiley faces.
Graham crackers. But like thick and moist in the middle.
They're not gross, but like they're not good.
I think they're kind of gross.
So now for the finale.
We have to end it on a good note, so we've got something really cool.
This is the secret. Surprise. The Victoria's Secret Macaroons! So these are chocolate covered macaroons
from your local underwear store.
That'd be great. Victoria's Secret is giving out with a $75 purchase for Valentine's Day. And in honor of Valentine's Day, I thought, why not try them in the trying weird foods video? They come in an adorable box, which I'm probably going to keep because it's cute. Kind of curious to know how macaroons taste from an underwear store.
That is them.
First, we have a pink vanilla macaroon, shell filled with Madagascar vanilla buttercream, covered in creamy milk chocolate and embellished with a sweet pink stripe. It's very chocolatey, very sweet. Next one. A chocolate macaroon shell filled with rich chocolate ganache.
Ganache.
And filled with a 55% dark chocolate shell and a touch of soft pink drizzle.
Mmm. You take the biggest bite.
I'm low-key hungry. All I'm really tasting is chocolate. Next, we have a light pink vanilla macaroon shell filled with luscious caramel ganache and rolled with a layer of 55% dark chocolate and sprinkled with pink angel sugar. Ah!
Again, with those big-ass bites, but okay.
I like that one. I think that was my favorite.
Oh my god.
With the caramel. I don't think I've ever had a macaroon with caramel. So that was good. And last but not least, a red vanilla macaroon shell filled with succulent raspberry buttercream, nestled in sweet white chocolate and adorned with bright raspberry powder.
Oh my god.
Ooh, the inside's like really pretty.
Victoria's Secret should come out with their own line of macaroons and sell them year round because I'd buy it. This one actually tastes like a macaroon though. Like, you don't get an overpowering.
The last two were pretty good.
Probably because of the white chocolate.
So that was my sister and I tasting foreign foods. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, like this video, give it a thumbs up.
Leave a comment in the comment section.
Also, if you have a minute, click the subscribe button. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I hope to see you guys real soon. Bye! Bye.